by your leave, my tears may flow unchided with Master Point.
And thou didst see all this? I, with both eyes at once, this and that. The testimony of one eye is haunted, may lie, but when it is corroborated by the other, is good evidence that none may gainsay. Both are present in court, ready to swear to him.
But art thou sure it was Colonel Fairfax? Saw you his face?
Aye, and plain, ill-favored face, too. Very hangdog face, a felon face, a face to fright the hangman himself and make him strike awry. Oh, 'twas a plaguey bad face, take my word for it. Tis ever thus with simple folk. All that except a wit has to say is, pass the mustard, and they roar their ribs out. Life again, thou shalt pay for this, Master Quart. Now, Elsie, thou art for the truth again, so behold me. I am young, I have a pretty wit, I can jest you, gyre you, quip you, rip you, rap you, touch you. Man, thou knowest not how to woo. 'Tis not to be done with time-worn jests and threadbare sophistries, with quips, conundrums, rhymes, and paradoxes. It's an art itself, and should be studied bravely and conscientiously. A man would woo a fair maid, should apprentice himself to the trade, and start your day with thought or way, how to flatter, control, and persuade. He should apprentice himself at 14, practice from morning to week, and when he's of age, he'll be weak.
trusty husband to thee. And if thou wilt be his wife, you shall lie curled up in his nest, like a little squirrel.
'Tis a pretty figure. A maggot did not rise closer. A squirrel will do.
He knows that thou wast a wife, an unloved and unloving wife, and his heart was near to breaking. But now that thine unloving husband is dead and thou art free, he would fain pray that thou wouldst hearken unto him, and thou would be his.
He presses her hands and whispers in her ear, odds bodkins, what does it mean?
Would thou be this poor good man's wife?
If a good brave man, is he a brave man?
So men say.
Well, that's not true.
Show thee how to woo, and herein lies the proof of the virtue of my teachings.